Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Let's Play. Today we're gonna do the Not a Hero free DLC that came out for the game. It was a free add-on taking place after the main story, like directly after, I think, where you play as Chris Redfield. So this will probably be a one and done, just one episode, because I've heard it's pretty short. So we're gonna play through it all. Alright, let's go.
Is it ready? Can we begin? I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
Yeah, this takes place directly after 7.
Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list.
Chris looks so weird in this game.
Did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it.
Cool. Oh wow, look at the aiming. Feels good to be punching again. Oosh. Nice.
The lab is just ahead.
Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type mutamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments.
Yeah, Chris loves punching things.
Both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Now, you can try to take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My head might slip in.
Lucas!
Oops. Now, here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I don't bounce your head off the ceiling. Same goes for your little soldier
wings, too.
Adios.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Looks like you're clear of any contamination. You should head back and get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
Oosh! I love punching things.
Your oxygen tank is at 50%.
Yes, I'm aware.
Chris, we finished analyzing the data we intercepted from Lucas. It's like we thought. The son of a bitch has been sending status reports on Evie to the connections. Find him and bring him in. We can't let this happen again.
Are you sure you just don't want to recruit him? Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult. And to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is the name. Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back. Okay?
Sure, whatever.
Let's save. What the fuck is this? What's he been doing down here? Oh, cool, coins again. Coin. What's that? Oh, traps. Oh shit, I should have gone the other way. Okay, cool. This way it is. What do you mean it's on? No.
You okay in there?
No.
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
No. No. Oops. I am downloading Diablo 4 right now, too. Oh, what? Okay, cool. Oh, cool. Yeah, just punch everything to death. Get out. Oh. Ah, okay. Eep, eep, oop. Oosh. Nice. Right. Literally Razzie 5, yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. The thing B. Where am I going? Oh, the crank, cool. There you go. Crank that. It needs something else. Like what? Cool, thanks.
This ought to do it.
Exercise extreme caution, like, don't just leave. Which I'm gonna do. I'm guessing this guy has the night vision for the other side. Maybe.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just a bait, and you fell for it.
What? Oh, shit!
Take the filter. I'm a mask. Hurry.
But you'll die.
You dead anyway.
Oh no. Dude, look at his eye. Just take the thing! Open up, open up, open up, open up, thanks.
I can't wait to get my hands on that asshole.
Just remember we need him alive, Chris.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I like how Lucas said, I'll blow your head off when the thing's attached to Chris's arm. What? Yeah, cool. Very cool.
Suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue. You're going to have to fall back.
What?
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
Yeah, with a whole three ammo. Nice. Nice. Whee! Oh, I could just run past them, you know? That works too. Running works. Up, down, out. What? There's no power. Hmm. Up, down, up. Yeah, there we go. Cool. Literally Resi 5. Bye. I'm not wasting my time with little shit. But I'm not doing it. Oh my god! Turrets now? Cool. Very cool. Wow. Oh my god. I like how the game told me, yeah, just go a different way. Right. Didn't I come this way already though? Hopefully not. Is that gonna explode? Yeah. Yeah, I kind of get what you meant about this DLC, Konglo. I'm just doing it for the lore at this point, but it's, you know, it's cool to play as Chris, I guess. New key, don't care. Yeah, I mean, I don't blame you, really. Okay. Oh, watch the laser. Look, King, yellow tape. It's yellow tape. We love yellow tape around here. Bit old school, isn't it? Having like pushing puzzles. That do be kind of old school. Not Razzy old school, but like old games. Push this one. This guy again. I love getting jumped by molded. I don't have ammo for that, do I? Nope. Ammo away, please. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming.
Bruh. What is this? Mission Impossible? Let me guess, we're gonna fall or something's... What's gonna happen? Yeah?
Marquez?
Ooh, wrong move, Chris, old buddy.
What the...
You can die now, Chris.
Fuck!
Oh, fuck. Oh!
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming.
Oh, whoops. I like how when you die, it just tells you what to do.
Hey, you okay?
Find a way to disarm them first. Okay, I get it. But to be fair, that is a trial and error moment, like a big trial and error moment. Like, you wouldn't know. Unless that, like, I think they knew that.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind.
On your feet, soldier! Now!
I think we can get up this way. Luke is a fucking psycho. I'll show what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off of me!
The Nightball go flying then.
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
No, Lucas, mate, you like him slept.
Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and
And it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Okay. Huh?
We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Hey, yo, back up. Back up.
Chris, good news. Video logs from the first unit show canisters of liquid nitrogen nearby. You might be able to deactivate the bomb by freezing it.
Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mine work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Get out of my way, pussies! Get out of my way! And you, move! Top hat called the Bird of Fish. How dare he? That burb is amazing. I can't kill that. I don't get ammo for that. And where exactly am I going? Oh, I know where. There's a crown door over here. I'm not a fish. Get out of my way, I can't kill you. Get out of my way. Fuck you.
The liquid nitrogen is just beyond that room.
Where?
That's lovely.
Oh no. What? Bro, I can't kill this thing. Oh yeah, I can. Oh my god, whoa! Oosh! That was sick. Ready? Here we go again. Here we go again. Oh. I wanted to punch him again. Get out of my way, pussy.
I did it.
Throw that shit. Yeah, you dumb donut.
You all right, Lucas?
All right, Lucas, where are you?
I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah.
Chris, we're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Yeah, I love how Chris just like, let me just put my hand in liquid nitrogen. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'd be absolutely fine. Right, what room am I? Yeah, here we go. Cool. Lucas, I'm about to end you. His box. I've been carrying around his documents the whole time. Oh yeah, exactly. What is this? Like, how did this thing just like... You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of that thing in It's a Drill. Are you serious? Mining equipment. But I ain't seen no mining equipment like that.
Christopher, stay with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see.
A tunneler? No.
You really are.
Wait there. Bro, I don't look into mining very often. Like, no, I've never seen one of those. Oosh! Okay, sure. No, but okay.
More! Give me more!
Oh.
Get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your man. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I wish I could stand one. watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have it elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
Shit. Right, I saw more of those. It's gonna be the first one, isn't it? Right at the entrance.
God damn it!
Don't wanna die here.
This one.
Just a little more.
Yeah, I knew it. In we go. Lucas, I'm gonna get you.
Chris, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead.
Wait, where the fuck
this
are we?
This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Right, time to watch videos later of, like, tunnelers. I'm curious now. I've never seen one in motion.
Lucas.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get you. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Let me save real quick. I'm gonna get this guy. This is about to be super satisfying. Unlocked it, why?
We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about that. You're about to have your hands full.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
Love that, wouldn't you? Oh boy.
So this is what it feels like.
Got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't.
Oh, I've got something for you. I'm fucking swamped.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here.
fuck is that? What is that? Oh. Hello. Bro, he looks like a tyrant. Kind of. Heal. Being greedy. Oh, bollocks. Like, what? I felt like I was putting a shit ton of damage into him then. Like a shit ton. Here we go, this is fun. Oh, cool. Didn't know that was there. Heal, please. Cool. Hell yeah, bitch.
Game over.
That don't look almost complete to me.
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can. Okay, that worked. Gonna be some pissed computer techs up here, but.
From your river. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
And I'm out of here. Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
Hell yeah. Yeah, that DLC wasn't too bad. It was okay. Wasn't that bad at all. Short but sweet, I guess. Cool. Right, okay. Peace. So that was Not a Hero. The first Resident Evil 7 DLC. Next, we'll do End of Zoe, which is based a few weeks after the main story. After End of Zoe, we'll get into the... what's it called? We'll get into the... banned footage. We'll get into the banned footage after End of Zoe. So, yeah, cool. As per usual, I film these on Twitch. Record these on Twitch. Whatever. I record these on Twitch. Drop on my stream, say hi, hit the follow. You know the usual. Check out my channel, see what other playthroughs I've done. Maybe you'll find something you want to watch. I don't know. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.